College of Art generation of pop artists who emerged in the late 1950s and early 1960s that would include such figures as Derek Bouchier and David Hockney. We don't tend to think so much that there was also a very important woman pop artist, and that was Pauline Boatey.